स्वभाव चिन्मयानन्दं कृपापूर्णं जगत्पतिं हरिषड्वर्गजेतारं नित्यानन्दगुरुं भजे।
सदाशिवसमारम्भां शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तं वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्।
She is asking a question, how the death will be. See, if you have lived at least few minutes of your life without using the body and mind in deep peace, even few seconds, once in your 80 or 90 years, even once, when you leave the body, that moment only will automatically come up, because deepest experience which you had when you are in the body only will open up when you leave the body. See, leaving the body is like a boiling your system. When you boil something, whatever is deepest, that only will come up first. Am I right? Even when you boil the potato, the very strong potato which does not move, only that will start getting the effect first. The smaller pieces will get effect later on only. Understand? You have a wrong idea. If you know cooking, you will know. The strong piece only will have the first effect, usually. If you are cooked by yourself, you will understand. Not as you think. As you think that the temperature does not go to the mild smallest potato, then big potato, then biggest potato. No. Because it is the biggest body, it attracts more heat. It attracts more heat and more attention. Even in travel, you see, big people will attract more attention. Anyhow, strongest experience which you had in that 70 or 90, 80 years old, 80 years, that only will come up when you are boiled by the death pain. Even once you had the glimpse of being without the mind or the body, that is why I say, attend NSP, only one NSP sincerely, nothing else. Nothing else. I promise I'll be there when you die. See, it's a simple science. It's a simple science. When I say I, the pure inner consciousness in which I am, that is what I mean. See, when I say I, that is what I mean, and from there only that I comes. The pure inner space, I try to insert into your system by at least 1 or 2 seconds. You see, you don't need 1 hour or 2 hours. If you have, that is beautiful. 1 or 2 seconds, if your mind and body unclutches from you, that is enough. Because any experience without body or mind will be the strongest to hold your inner space, to possess your inner space, that will automatically pop up when you leave the body. After that, even, you see, I always tell people, if you have done in NSP intensely and had only one glimpse, and whether did I have or not, if you have doubt, you have not had, be very clear. Actually, when you have that, even the doubt will not be there. It will be so clear, yes, I know. I had the space, I had the gap. Even once that gap happens, that's enough. Because that gap is so powerful. After that, even if you don't meditate or forget me, forget everything, and forget spirituality, if you are just running your life in a so-called normal or below normal level also, no problem. Because everything which you do through your body and mind is only a simple samskara. But this glimpse is the beyond samskara. So this will open up. If you have one glimpse of the inner consciousness without body mind, you have done what needs to be done. Nothing needs to be done after that. I always tell people, if you had one glimpse, after that, even if you don't meditate, your death will be great. If you meditate, your life itself will be great. That's all. That's all, nothing else. because the break which you give, one unclutching experience is powerful enough to burn all samskaras during leaving the body. See, when you leave the body, all the initiations related to the non-reliability or the impermanency of this world will automatically open up, because this world is being taken away from you.
For example, whenever you are hit by poverty, all kinds of justifications, because you have, it's a survival time, you have to face the situation, all justifications will come up. That in young age you would have heard the story, this grape is sour, the fox story, the fox was trying, fox or wolf, any one thing, it was jumping to trying to catch the grape, and when it's not able to catch, it will tell, no, this grape is sour. Actually, that is an initiation. That wolf is initiated and it is able to bring itself up out of depression. See, that wolf can be in depression also. He did not get the grape, what to do? But somehow, that wolf is intelligent and it brought this initiation into memory and saved itself from the depression. An intelligent wolf. You understand? I think only you guys are looking at the other angle. Always you looked at the this angle. But this is the truth. So whenever you are under the survival threat, depression, your system will bring this kind of initiations up automatically. So during the death, by your very nature, you will start collecting all the great things you did in your life, all the glimpses you had in your life, the highest conscious glimpses. Some masters you met, you criticize, even those people you will call and you will fall at all their feet. That is why during death fear, all the atheism will disappear. Automatically all atheism will disappear, all criticism will disappear, everything will become clear. And if you had even one glimpse, that is enough to nullify all your engrams. All your engrams. This is so powerful, this one glimpse, that will act like a light to travel through the wild forest of engrams. One light, one lantern is enough to travel to 100 miles of forest also. You don't need second lantern. And this is a one glimpse is more than enough to travel throughout the journey. Because engrams at that point will be only in black and white. This whole world is engram, samskaram. This whole world will be only black and white. Only this glimpse, tejas, will be in multicolor. Sourceless light. One glimpse which you had, the unclutching experience, or the experience beyond body and mind, that only will be multicolor. Simply your attention will be attracted to it and you will go behind it. You will go behind it. That's why I always insist. Even one glimpse is more than enough to save you from the depression, to bring you out of the depression. So if you had at least one glimpse, death will be such a beautiful, relaxed, liberating experience, because the restrictions are removed. See, death is the liberation from all responsibilities of the body and related to body. Now all your suffering and responsibilities, why? Body and related to body, am I right? So death will become a great freedom from all these responsibilities of body and related to body. If you have this one glimpse. Otherwise, when you leave this body, you will suffer so much because of the suffering and you will miss this body. See, if you miss, the most loved thing in your life is what? Your body. So naturally, you will miss the body terribly. You will take the body immediately within 3 shana. You will run to take any body. The person who misses his old lover will run and fall for anybody. Because he is missing so much, he does not see the qualification. He does not see the all his scale. The second time he says, no, I need somebody, too lonely. And he falls for anybody, anything. That is where, that is the way the problem will be there. If you are missing your body and mind during the death, it will be too shocking. You will not be able to handle, and you will run and catch somebody.